contempt.
Ted Cruz has taken the challenge to stand up for First Amendment freedom to college students at Liberty University. The potential presidential candidate says religious liberty has never been more under attack. He specifically challenged students to push back against Obamacare's contraception mandate.
We are called to action. As believers, we are called to actions, not to sitting quietly and hiding our faith under a bushel, but to stand and speak no matter what the consequence.
Cruz says the students have the power to change the country if they live out their faith and stand united. The Tea Party favorite has strongly hinted he'll make a run for president in 2016.